skip you some sage and the worms, brother? Can I get you a little sage? You need an organic orange?
Didn't want to be different. Didn't want to be. It and then let it become its own entity.
Whatever that line.
comes to us in the most surprising way. Right before that jive.
Come on in, Rita. Come on in.
That makes me feel so good. There's more than one movie already there.
We're going to have a party, Peter.
Why?
Huh? Because.
I don't think of that.
Huh?
I like the back door, Mom.
Because we're making a movie.
Yeah.
These joints are not for sale.
They're not for sale.
These joints are not for sale.
This is only a silly movie.
Only a silly movie.
All right. Feel free to move stuff. I'll put this.
Yeah.
Back
we need as much air in here as possible.
Dude,
this is my musician buddy, Steve. Dude, him and I just get along.
Well, hopefully he's going to be my musician. I know I came in like kind of overwhelmingly playing without
Doesn't bother me. Is that yesterday? Oh, okay.
I didn't introduce right. myself.
That wasn't
yeah,
here.
So you got the tower.
Thank God. I didn't think Mark would ever do that.
Yesterday we had a little bit of...
Oh, did you?
No.
No, I don't intentionally ever. Like that, and when somebody
brings it
to my attention,
I'm
the first one to back
out
and say, I'm sorry.
I guess that I have a great
piece of hair. This dude came in with the amplifier, just threw him out of the park, dude.
Yeah, I kind of had organized a jam sitting right where we just were. We've been playing through for a couple hours, rotating people. Mm-hmm. Guy came, that I know, came to sit down. And he was like, hey, and I said, I was like, yeah, you want our jam? You want to jam with us? And he was like, well, and he sits down, he turns on his amp and just starts
that guy?
Yeah.
Oh, I know that guy.
I mean, he's a really nice guy, and I got a big apology from him later. Like, he called me and apologized and everything, but yeah, it was just surprising.
I have no idea. You don't understand right here. No, I don't understand. I just want to stop. Mamas, hey, leaving me hanging? Give me a bone, let me hang it.
No.
You got some stuff without lyrics? I'll make up some lyrics over something.
You know, that's funny. I got a million things without lyrics. Well, here you go. Let's do. Let's see. Right.
my roots crept down into the ground. I remember I lost what I found. But I'm not lost. No, no, I'm here, right where I'm supposed to be. I'm near.
Fuck yeah.
Wondering how. Let myself rest. I can put my head aside. Oh,
yes,
everything is true. Everything is cool. 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 Everything we do. Everything is cool, man. Don't you be cool. Everything is cool. I just want you to see. Want you to see. Finally be free the way we were supposed to be. Finally, yeah, you and me, yeah, we can be free. If you're cool, so you're cool with me. It'll be cool. Eventually, they're thrilled to see you and me on the edge of eternity, and we're finally free.
Something bigger than you can imagine.
I'm happy to hear it.
You'll be really happy when you hear it.
Always glad to sing. Always glad to be part of it, man.
That's part of the...
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
That's part of the recording.
Fuck
that's
yeah.
Been, that's the third track now that's been laid down on this recording. And some immediate... we got flute, we got you, we got a little bit of me.
Why you always gotta be...
We're all here.
Why you always gotta be so pretty?
We're all here. It's just you.
Guys, I've got a haircut.
Another one of yours?
Wow, did you hear what he just said?
Isn't that hilarious?
Yes, yeah. That is hilarious. What have I been talking about all day?
Getting a haircut. It's the first time I've got it in a year and a half.
I got it, but I have like three.
Let me give you my card, bro.
I see it. I see it.
Like Kobe said, I work at the coffee shop. Yeah, so I'm just like a block away.
Where's that?
Niagara it's and Bacon.
The blah blah.
Anyways, I
want to
send you that video.
Oh, I've got one.
You're
going to
see it online, too. Let me give you guys this,
they'll
too.
They'll handle everything, don't worry.
This lady is unbelievably talented. I mean, she knows her gifts, and she uses them well. I would strongly recommend taking her up on it, even if you got nothing wrong with you, just for the...
Of course not.
Because it's
nothing
all
wrong.
All good stuff.
Okay.
Nothing.
There, you got the card already. It's good.
Like your job title. Elevator.
Yeah, I get people high.
You saw on those, that group, 13th floor elevator?
Yeah.
Job come on, bro. Title. Mm-hmm. I get people
13th floor elevator? Right, dude, I lived in Austin. I definitely know 13th floor elevator.
Well, I'm nervous.
Oh, so expect.
All right. Doctor's I'm going to go get a haircut. I'm going to go look just a touch cleaner.
It's not really a haircut. It's just a haircomb. Oh. It's not really the haircut, it's just the hair comb.
Yeah, that's really part of it. it's a wash, a comb, and just a little hair. Trim. See you guys soon.
Some of you actually try calling me while I'm doing this. I think it's humorous.
Was that stream live or were you recording?
I'm talking to the audience because some of them try to call me.
While you're streaming.
I'm doing this, you know.
Well, people...
What about all of us?
They're fine.
They are
fine. Yes, we're all fine. Calling during your stream.
They
streams,
show something, you know.
That is fine.
We all know. Thank you. Ghostbusters. Woo!
worked out that I was flat half the song. I didn't finish tuning. Half-assed tuning.
Some of those flat notes sounded really good though.
Let me get your
Down a little more. Yeah.
Breathe, Rita.
Push your pocket in.
I wrote that song yesterday.
Yeah?
Where's my shirt?
Isn't there words in it? Yeah.
It has some words. Uh-huh. I just wanted to hear what you had.
I was singing it. I hope you heard what I was singing.
No.
That was mean.
It matters a lot, but it doesn't
more than
matter.
Maybe I ever have, singing, trying to use my guitar as my voice.
That was good. Uh-huh. That was really good to my shirt. I need to go get some food.
Yeah, bro.
There's your shirt. It's in that basket right there.
Keep rocking. It sounded great, man.
That was sounding good, man. Thanks to you. All the people bringing it together.
Man, that's right. Love you.
And look who's behind the camera. You never know who's going to be the cameraman on every given moment. $5 joints, baby.
I'm the paparazzi on these shoulder. I already have a job.
Well, this is more of a hobby for most people.
No, I already have a job.
I think Bob and I are the only people doing this full time.
Well, there's a lot of people doing it.
What? Making this movie? The $5 joint movie?
Costs a lot of money. We need your donation.
There's a whole bunch of different movies going on right now.
So come on down and donate to us, you know? We need money to make the $5 joint movie. But these joints are not for sale. Yeah.
Where's my pen?
But it doesn't really matter.
Where's the
big
pen?
Where's the big pen?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. Somewhere around here in some bag or something. Perfectly fine.
Everything's meant to be the way it's meant to be. When I say,
fuck yeah,
$5 joins, maybe I will, just to make a point. Because to sell them, I'm not allowed. But if I want to say it, I'll shout it out loud. $5 joints, yeah. $5 joints. Everybody, $5 joints
are not for sale.
$5 joints.
It's just a silly movie. Or don't relax. It's up to you.
You heard it. Come on in. It's fine. All right, now listen.
$5 joints. These joints are not for sale.
It's just a silly movie.
But if you like this song, you can make a donation
to help us make our movie.
And I might give you free $5 joints.
Or you can smoke one with a shaman.
Yes, I got arrested for singing this song the other day.
Really?
I was handcuffed and arrested and held an hour in the back of the police car.
And now it's part of the movie. $5 joints. But now it's a reality TV program on Facebook. Thank you. It's just a silly movie.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare, everything is cool, man, everything is cool, see, everything is cool, man, everything is cool. Everything is cool. Everything is cool, man. Everything is cool. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. You know what?
Yeah. Thank you.
Everything is cool, man. Everything is cool, man. Everything is cool.
Thank you.
Whoa! That's when music meets video.
That's perfect.
Everything's cool. Everything is 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 cool.
Typo, don't you? Everybody wants to correct the typo.
No, only women.
It's okay.
I'm glad you're here, because if it wasn't for women, typos would never get corrected.
Well, that's just weird.
That'd be even better.
Are you the one that found the error on the presidential literature? The only one that had the balls to tell me. That my zipper is open.
Yeah.
And the rest of you, you did the normal thing. You were afraid to talk. But you're all fine. I love you. There's nothing wrong with you.
Everything's cool, man.
Everything's cool.
Everything is cool, man. Everything is cool. Everything is cool, man. Everything
is cool. Are cool.
Everything is cool, man. Everything
we need type
is cool.
Errors.
Everything is cool, man. Everything is cool. 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 Everything is cool, man.